Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. And today we're gonna, well, in this episode actually, we're gonna be getting more treasure here, so. And for now, I guess I'm gonna give the golden shield to Edgar, that should help out. Yeah, look at that damage. Holy cow. Okay, well, Edgar learned Thundarus, so he doesn't need to be on that Esper anymore. Let's see, who else needs to learn that? Yeah, I actually might wanna... Well, I guess it's too late now. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. I'll be getting plenty of Esper bonuses later on, so it's not really that big of a deal at this point. Oh, I stole a Mithril Mail from that guy. Nice. And Gaul wants to be an idiot and not do his special attack. Luckily I have... Oh yeah, if I didn't mention it before, Edgar's drills actually bypass or ignore the enemy's defense. So yeah, that's pretty nice. And yeah, I went down the wrong hole. And whenever that happens, I always get in a battle. Figures. Yeah. I wonder if Faruna can actually absorb Gigavolt. Yes, it can. Oh well. Alright, I'm going to take another pause break and be right back. Okay, we're back. And alright, we get a golden helm, and I actually don't care for it, so I'm not going to be equipping it. I actually like the green beret better. And is there another treasure down here? No? No, okay, I was thinking there was. Anyways. Yeah, they're toast. And down here, you see a door, and we have some secret treasure, if I can actually find it. Alright, we get golden armor. And I'm going to give that to Edgar here, because that's a little bit better. Now, let's see. Yeah, the ninja gear is fine for Locke and Gaw there. I'm not too worried about that. And... Yep, another treasure. Come on, game. And we get a tent, yay. Alright, well now I want to backtrack. These enemies would just leave me alone! Man, quit doing that stupid attack. It's just irritating. It's not like I'm gonna be using physical attacks anyway, so I don't know why they made enemies in this area do annoying status ailments. Yeah, it's just stupid. Okay. Christ sakes, game. Yeah, I'm gonna start editing out random battles, cause it's getting ridiculous. Okay. Now, I'm gonna take this, actually no, I don't wanna do that yet. I wanna take this way. And, oh, what do we got here? Looks like we got a secret passage. Okay, and alright, in that chest we get an ice brand and a zephyr cloak. Okay, this is a interesting relic here, actually. Let's see. I might actually end up giving it to Locke here. Yeah, it raises evasion and magic evasion. So yeah, that's pretty good. In fact, yeah, I think I am gonna give it to Locke. I don't think there's any enemies around here that can inflict confuse or berserk anyway. So yeah, I won't. Won't worry about that. Yep, and that takes you right back to this area. Alright, now I want to ride the conveyor belt down. Whoa! I know that laugh. Extractor magic. Revive the warring triad. What the heck is a warring triad? Whoa. Tossing those things around like rag dolls. Okay, I want to take another pause break now and be right back. Okay, we're back and I'm gonna get in another random battle. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, let's talk to these guys. Whoa. Oh crap. Alright, we got a battle here between Ifrit and Shiva. Yeah, and they like to cast spells, so... Alright, well, for now, I guess I'm gonna be casting Blizzard on him. I don't think I can steal anything from this guy. Let's see. Where is my Stray Cat Rage? In fact, actually, switch Rose here. And I recommend just using Drill with Edgar on these guys, because it'll pierce their defense, because, yeah, they have really high magic defense. Or physical defense, I should say. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Here we go. Oh, that didn't do jack crap to it. Well, there's the physical defense there for you. Quit casting spells. Oh, okay. So they're more espers. All right. Alright, we get the Ifrit Magicite and the Shiva Magicite, and I'm gonna take I'm gonna take another pause break and be right back. Okay, we're back, and in this area right here, there is a certain enemy I actually want to encounter, and I believe this is the only area you can encounter them. Alright, Flan, yeah, this is the enemy I was looking for. Is this the only thing good from this guy? Potion? Eh, not really. Oh yeah, it's this battle where they just keep coming. Where is it? Okay. Wow, they nullify wind damage, huh? That's not good. Did not know that. Oh well, still got him. Anyways, gonna head up this way now. And there's another encounter I want to get in this area. And this is not it, but we got a new enemy here, General. At least I think they're a new enemy. Could be wrong. And yeah, I'm gonna take a pause break now and be right back again. Okay, after that pause break, I realized I'm just about out of time, so in the next episode, I will show off at least a few more random encounters that I want to, get in this place, that way I can actually learn some better rages for God later on and other stuff too. And that's all for this episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. This is Veteran0121. See you next time.